doing on about a 20th century Fox to look similar on the camera to the Japanese Zero. And that's right, it has many features of the real Zero. Zero is built in the world II. Our guns, it has two 7.7 milliliter machine guns on top of the engine shell, and two 20 millimeter cannons located in the wing. One of its limitations, though, that it could not fire the machine guns or the cannon at the same time. And its total power moved around once again, so it can range way across the engine. Now we're wondering if it will become the 150 aircraft and the aircraft batteries begin to make their mark. To keep the Zero light, and therefore so nimble and quick, the Japanese designers did not build a lot of heavy metal pilot armor or fuel tanks for protection, since the price was paid that the Zero does get hit by enemy gunfire, it quickly got deadly for its pilot. Thank you.